you present this, please?
Yes, sir. This is also a variance request for property on the other side of town. Applicant is Allied Fiber LLC requesting a variance on City of Hayhower property, which normally would be exempt from development standards, but because Allied Fiber may be a leaser or a purchaser of the property at some point in the future, they're requesting a variance so that would not become an obstacle later on. They're proposing basically a switching facility for fiber optics. They need to locate along the railroad track where the fiber optic cabling will run. And this is one of the sites where they have chosen within Hayhower to site their facility. This is the what we call the old South Industrial Area, at least that's what I call it, on South Tillman Street. Southern part of the city, it's actually the site of the Hayhower Water Tower that serves that portion of the city. And they're wanting to locate in the rear yard behind the water tower closer to the railroad track. This category of use falls in the same category as electric substations and other types of facilities such as that. And one of the development standards is that type of facility must be located at least 200 feet away from property that is only residential. And here it actually is within 200 feet of the R6 property that is to the west on the other side of the railroad track. The property as a whole is within the 200 feet of the R6 property. If you look on the map to the northeast, but where they are locating behind the water tower on a little portion of this is actually just beyond the 200 feet. So the trigger is the R6 property across the railroad track. You see the neighborhood that is there already built and existing. There's a long, narrow, well not so narrow, but relatively narrow, parcel of land between the railroad and the neighborhood that is owned R6 that is actually a separate piece of property owned by the railroad. And it is vacant, it is cleared, you see it in the aerial, it's all trees, and it is part of that 200 feet. Beyond that, the neighborhood is further away than the 200 feet. Staff looks at this in terms of criteria for variances. The hardship here is this is an unusual situation. It is not next to conventional R6 or neighborhood type properties with neighborhood type uses. It's on the other side of a railroad track. That R6 property is landlocked. It is not developable in terms of access to the property. It is located within an industrial area, which is certainly the type of area you would want to see these types of facilities where it would not have adverse impacts on adjacent properties. So in staff's view, this is really an excellent location for this type of facility. It is also not quite as obtrusive as some of the other types of uses that fall in the same category. This is really just a small little equipment house that goes in next to the railroad track. So staff have found this one actually consistent with our variance review criteria, and we're recommending approval. Glad to answer any questions you may have.
Commissioners, any questions for Matt? There's no questions. Is anyone here in favor of this, please come forward this time. Being none, is anybody in opposition of this, please come forward this time. Being none. Any discussion on this, commissioners? If not, I will open for a motion.
Mr. Chairman.
Yes, sir.
I make the motion we follow staff recommendations since it is consistent with the variance review criteria and recommend approval.
Second.
We have a first and a second. All in favor? That is the